The Amarillo Public Health Department says a new COVID variant is spreading and can cause pink eye. The CDC says about 10% of COVID cases reported last week were determined to be from this subvariant. The CDC says be aware of itchy, watery, or red eyes. It could be a sign of infection, but the variant seems to produce pink eye mainly in children.